See, guys, there's mods here that have to be updated and so on and so forth, and I'm trying to get connected and I can't. There's something to do with immersive animals that has to be updated. Now the framework has to be updated, a recent version. So I can't do anything with that. The server version is different, so that's got to be set by the server owner, has to go in and do an update. Fix it. He's working on it. All right, so I'm not going to bother with that. I'm going to just log into Enter Cherno. Oh, it's offline. It was online just a minute ago, and everybody got kicked. There's five people on. Okay, so let's have a little chat if you want. What do you want to say? Who do you want to say it to? What do you want to refer to? I haven't done the podcast for 3 weeks. And this is not a podcast, but I'm hoping we're going to be able to get somewhere here today. You know what? I should just run some Spotify that is so, for Sagan, I guess you can gather, is a favorite of mine. Are you guys able to catch? Did you refresh your screen? I need to get a haircut, do you think? I mean, look. Oh, it goes this way or goes this way? Fuck. Look at this. It's getting white, don't you think, guys? Anyway, I'm going to keep an eye on the launcher. So just enjoy the chat. Pending update. Creator fixes and features. I'm going to try and get on Discord with the owner. Where's the regular chat? See what's in here. Okay, I just heard from Cursed. He said these updates are ongoing. The server host is a bit overloaded at the moment, though it's taken a while. So we're going to have to just sort of maybe get out of this, or I'm going to put this voice on under. So that's what he's saying. Maybe we'll just call it here for now. And I was in the base doing inventory. I locked the truck. I had a bag in my hand. So yesterday I had a couple raids. But the day before was I don't know if you, Kratos, if you're still around, but a few days ago, it was mayhem in here. Birds were going off and everybody's screaming. Can't do anything. Can't play anything. Okay, let's try and play something. Let me go and, hold on a second. Let me go and find something. I don't have many games downloaded, so I don't really. Red Tick Winter is back up, but I think it's a wipe. I don't want to start fresh there. I want to get off that server. DHF, I'm not ready for that today. The pit. I'm going to go there with a couple guys. Got characters there. But my main go-to game right now is What a Day to Be Alive. So, and it's out of commission. And my Streamlabs is messed up. Can I get somebody to test an alert to see if something works? One that don't cost you bits. There's lots of free ones, I believe. I don't. There's nothing working, I guess. I don't hear anything. Anybody. That's what I can do. I can go work on my alerts. See what's wrong with that. I put a ticket into Streamlabs. Something happened the other day when I logged into Streamlabs. There was an update. I followed everything, and then I lost my alerts. Some alerts were changed, and I lost all my settings for tips, PayPal, and the whole thing. So put a ticket in. They can fix it. It said something to the effect that I have to be migrated. The old data has to be migrated to the new whatever. But I have a response from them. They said they're working on it. All right, guys, I think I'm going to go. We'll maybe get later.